We also have to hold one another to the values at the heart of our alliances to confront a democratic recession around the world. We all must speak up when countries backslide from democracy and human rights. That's what democracies do. We deal with challenges out in the open. We also must help those countries move back in the right direction by strengthening the guardrails of democracy, like a free and independent press, anti-corruption bodies, and institutions that protect the rule of law.